On April 29, 2016, the 6th grade trio students and Ms. Deb Parks, the trio advisor, took a trip to the University of Maine at Fort Kent to learn more on the trio program. The students have been meeting throughout the school year, talking about good school habits and furthering their education beyond high school. A trip to UMFK summed it all up.
They toured the campus, did a project, and got to eat at the UMFK CAF. Trio is a good opportunity for all students. If you haven't applied, you should look into it, stated Ms. Shirlene Jandro.